This is Vicki from the Windows Club. If you encounter the problem of remote procedure call high CPU usage on your Windows system, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to run the SFC scan. Search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and select Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated Command Prompt window. In the elevated Command Prompt window, type the command S-F-C space forward slash scan now and hit Enter to invoke the SFC scan. Reboot the system once the scan is completed. The second solution is to update the network drivers on the system. Go to intel.com. You will find the Intel search bar at the top right corner of the page. In the Intel search bar, search for network adapter drivers and download the same from the page. You can install these drivers. The third solution is to run the Network Adapter Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the left pane. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. On the next page, select Other Troubleshooters. Now, search for the Network Adapter Troubleshooter in the list and click on Run corresponding to it. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your query. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day!